We really felt close to this. It has to do with drug addiction, which everybody in this band has had our share of ups and downs with that. 2 years and three rehabs later, we're ready to kick ass, and it just all came to a head on stage and felt good. If you abuse drugs, then you're taking your life out of your
own. It's a nice place to visit, but I don't know if you can see it or not, but the gig's right there. Doesn't that sound bitchin'? Sounds almost like a Harley.
I was sleeping, I just hear all these engines, man. It was really wild just to hear all this. I look out the window and there's like all these biker guys on bikes. It was just like hundreds of them. I couldn't believe it. And I just went downstairs and met some of the guys, and it was amazing.
Yeah. Unbelievable.
Tonight, Moscow!
This is Amy. Are you ready for some more girls tonight? Let's go, boys. We'll be right back.
It's all over.
What up, dudes?
Give me a cigarette.
Huh? Let's go. Is it worth it?
Yeah. Definitely. I don't know. Ask Nikki.
What's your impression of the Russian audience?
My impression of the audience?
This is my impression?
Right here is his impression.
Oh, no!
Look at that fucker.
Oh, no.
That'll tell you. That's an impression.
If you have a weak stomach, do not look at this.